Dear friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will solve one differential equation. Differential equation is x plus y multiplied by dy dx equal to 1. Or we can write x plus y dy equal to dx, or dx upon dy equal to x plus y. We generally solve y in terms of x, but here we will try to solve x in terms of y, or we can write it like this: dx upon dt equal to x plus t if y equal to t. We are replacing here y by t so that it becomes easy to solve it. Otherwise there is no need to put it like this. Just makes it this equation easy. Now we'll first find out the homogeneous solution. So for finding homogeneous solution, we write homogeneous equation. Homogeneous equation is dx upon dt equal to x, or dx upon x is equal to dt, or log x is equal to t plus, say, small k, that is integration constant. Or we can write x is equal to e to the power k, or e to the power t equal to k e to the power t, if e raised to the power small k is the capital K. So this is how we can find out the homogeneous solution. This is the homogeneous solution of the given equation. Now for finding the particular integral, we replace this constant in homogeneous solution by some function of t, that is v. So let us say that x is equal to v e raised to t is the solution of the equation. Now we'll differentiate it and put in the given equation so that we can evaluate v straight away. Now see, we got dx upon dt equal to v e to the power t plus e to the power t dv upon dx. Putting this in the given equation, we get, this is the given equation, we get v e to the power t plus dv upon dt, sorry, here it will be dv upon dt, e to the power t dv upon dt equal to x. X is v e to the power t plus t, right? This cancels with this, we are left with e to the power t dv upon dt is equal to t. Or we can write v equal to e to the power minus t, t to the minus t dt. Now, this is the integral which we have to evaluate it. We can evaluate this integral by parts. We will assume t as the first function and e to the power minus t as the second function. Why? Because second term in integration by parts, we use differential term. Differential of t is 1, so we can eliminate t straight away. So this becomes t e to the power minus t divided by minus 1, right? T divided by minus 1 minus, and differential of t is 1, and its integral is e to the power minus t divided by minus 1 dt, right? So this we can write minus t e to the power minus t, this minus minus becomes plus, and integral of e to the power minus t is e to the power minus t divided by minus 1, so this becomes e to the power minus t, right? Now putting this value here, we get, we will have to multiply by e to the power t, so this becomes minus t minus 1. So complete solution is given by that is addition of particular solution and the homogeneous solution. So x will become k e to the power t minus 1. Now we had put y is equal to t, so putting y in place of t in this equation, we get x k e to the power y minus 1, or x plus y equal to k e to the power y. So dear friend, this is how we can get the complete solution of the given equation. Kindly like and share it with your friends, and kindly subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.